What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the Thomas Gallery, and today we have a reaction to Boruto, The Next Generation, or you can say Boruto, Naruto, Next Generation, Episode 5. Well, I'm loving this, I'm really liking this, this show, this particular series, nice cool characters, into it. The last episode was a doozy at the end, but we're going to get right into this next one. Like I said, you will not be able to see the footage or hear anything, just see my reaction. So I gotta keep explaining that. So I'm gonna jump right into it. Let's just go. The world? What's this dude with the fire? Okay, apparently he knows Iwabe. He knows him. Yo. He's getting better at controlling that eye. Alright. I ain't like looking at the whole intro. I've seen it enough. The new transfer student. Mitsuki. There's always the one teacher's pet. There's always the one. And obviously the purple haired girl with the two long pigtails is that one. Uh-oh. Ask me anything, really? Anything? Mm-hmm. Huh. Damn. He's a lot smarter than his father, I tell you that much. A lot more book smart than his father. Naruto was not the A student. Oh, he stumped him. Okay, Mitski. Okay. Nice over the shoulder. Wait, is Mitsuki gonna fight? Yeah. Let's go. Let's see what he can do. Oh, shit. Whoa. Damn. Oh, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Yo. Damn. He did say no holds barred. He's really seemed to be attached to Boruto. Interesting. Go ahead. Wait, is that, what's the name's wife or widow? Those, that's what's the name's widow with the eyes and stuff. What? If he's my son. If he's my son, spelled S-U-N. That's very interesting. That's very interesting. And she eat like a mug. Excuse me. What the fuck? Okay. Big stuff animals move. Ew. That's nasty. And destroyed it again. Destroyed it again. They gotta rebuild the school all over again. Damn, that dude, Mitski is powerful. Jeez. Damn, just throwing daggers. Yo, why they keep dogging it, teaching you? Excuse me. What the world? Whoa. Oh, he's possessed. He possessed. What is that thing? So Mitch Key know about that, whatever that aura is. Damn. Damn. Damn! Shot his head, man. Oh! He gonna power bomb him? Nice save. That was a vicious power bomb, though. He's gotten a lot better with that eye. Butter. Oh no! No! Oh man, it got him! It seems to feed off people's negative energy, like people who are doubtful, people who doubt themselves, it jumps into them. That's why I got into metal and it got into him. Whoever doubts themselves, it get into them. Shoot. Well, that's it for this episode. Very, very interesting. That little creepy shadow thing, it always gets into people who are very doubtful of themselves. They got into metal. It got into the kid from the very first episode. It got into him. It got into the one of the workers, one of the construction workers. And it got into Aruka Sensei. All four of them, with the exception of the construction worker, they didn't show that. But the other three, they showed doubt in themselves, insecurity in themselves. And that's when it jumped into them. Because it didn't get into Boruto. It didn't get to Shikadai. It didn't get to Mitsuki. That's interesting. And what did Mitsuki mean by, if he said my son or the son? He said S-U-N. That could mean, because Naruto was a reincarnation of, of Asura. And Asura's symbol was the sun. Indra was the moon. Asura was the sun. And it said S-U-N. It says it's if he's my son or if he's the son. It said S-U-N. Interesting right there. That's interesting. I gotta see the next episode to see what's up with that. Because that's very interesting right there. And I forgot about that Chimera summoning. That was a Chimera that he summoned from the last episode, Boruto. Very interesting. Man, okay. Well, hope you all enjoyed my reaction. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will catch you all later. Peace.